He's gonna get some ice time.
OT. It was me and Trent. 6-5.
Yeah.
I wrote it in. I didn't know how to add OT overtime to it.
So you want 6-5? So you guys are playing now?
Total in Toronto over 15 games.
The game I won against Brutus, it was all because of penalties that he took. CPUs just gooning my guys for him.
Hey, where are you, Matt?
Like,
we're waiting.
goalies out there today. Play.
I did not expect the sudden dive, but I'm passing.
I don't think the dive was the best play, I just got lucky.
Streams look really grainy now for some reason.
Oh yeah, yeah. I don't know what it is. It just doesn't have a Sega signal. Looks like it's from like
there's too much power.
1920s or something. Oh, here come the penalties.
That is the Boulder matchup.
This is my fourth time doing this. I've done 3 years at the gym. And we did a huge one in Toronto, which was a lot of fun. We had a higher
I wanted to pass that.
Come on, I did like 60 of these, 60 seconds.
So it looks like I put all the bad juju on you.
60 some other Super Nintendo players. Yeah, and plus there's a guy who's filming a documentary and it's called Pixelated Heroes.
Yeah.
So if you're on Facebook, just type that in and you'll find the group.
Mikey's on.
Hi, Mikey.
He's playing.
Getting out goalie. He's got a 50 save percentage.
Pretty good for Rudy. It's almost as high as his rating.
Yeah, that you want to kind of show it at that event.
Not get the guy I wanted.
That's my whole strategy. Just
now let me get the guy.
Depend on the way the game works to give you the wrong guy.
There you go, Rudy. Way to get the
line for Rudy.
Chest protector in front of that one.
Supposed to go diagonally. Fourth time's a charm.
That's Gretzky, he can really protect the puck with his body. Sandstrom. I just got lucky.
Angry.